Unprovoked and violent, condemned by the community, alleged offenders now outcasts among their own.
What you are doing is affecting the entire community, and it is bringing a disgrace to the entire African communities.
A former law enforcement minister in Sudan, Daniel is adamant criminals from interstate are infiltrating Brisbane's African communities.
Either coming here and going back or settling here.
Four teenagers stand accused of violent robberies last week involving knives and a gun. The arrests follow a snatch-and-grab spree spanning half a dozen Brisbane suburbs. The method near identical to similar crimes in Melbourne, where police have established an African-Australian community task force.
If I deny that there is no problem, then I will be lying to the Queenslanders. There are problems, but those problems are contained.
Yeronga residents agree.
We too easily target or vilify those members of the community.
It does seem a bit of a ripple, but I think it's not typical of the area.
These are few individuals within a community. Why don't we call them? These are individual young Africans who are doing this instead of generalising the entire community.
A community that's willing to fight, but only for its reputation. Damien Hansen, 7 News.